just get out safely. Wrapping around on 1437. He thought he had back up the avalanche way off the mark. Koikfa thought he was going to back up, and 1437 just casually ran down the river. Now NAR could find their opening. A smoke wasted for Liquid, and potentially a few heroes to fall here. They'll lose the Wisp immediately. They do, however, tank the balls a bit. Koikfa, well, looking for the avalanche toss combination, but he gets doomed before he can avalanche. Now he's on the run. Clap by Korok. The coil will come out. Great rotation from Boba, slowing down this dive, but the Panda ult. What do they do now? Snake King trapped. He's pretty low. He's trying to survive this one. Heals up. They smoke immediately, but that doesn't work anymore against the Brewmaster ult. Changed many patches ago. TC, though, it looks like they'll get out anyway. TC on the retreat, and the Panda ult's about to end. He might be caught. Blinks into the river just in the nick of time. Relocate back in.